Oh, see you later, Ruby. Yeah, go get some sleep. Yeah, you definitely need some sleep. You've been up late. But we'll see you later. Are you streaming today? I know you're streaming tomorrow, but are you streaming today? I imagine you might not be because you're going to need some sleep. But if you are, I'll stop by. But I'm definitely going to be there tomorrow. I'm really excited for tomorrow's stream. So let's go ahead. We did get some promotions, guys. That's what we were hoping for. So Sissy Riddle is now a corporal. So let's have either Snapshot, Yara Sniper, or Squad Sight. Well, Squad Sight is definitely the one we like the most. That one just helps out a lot. So let's go ahead with Squad Sight. And... oh, you are tonight with Stacy. Okay. All right. Well, then we'll go ahead and I'll try and check you out tonight if I can. But I'm excited for you to stream Tales from the Borderlands tomorrow. So have a good night, have some sleep. Anybody here who doesn't follow Ruby True or watch her stream, you should go check her out. She's an awesome streamer. She's gonna be, I don't know what she's streaming tonight, but she's gonna be streaming Tales from the Borderlands tomorrow, and that's an amazingly fun game. So if you have the chance, go ahead and check out and follow her channel. But we'll see you later, so have a good night, Ruby. All right, Bravadier also got promoted. He also got a nickname. His nickname is Scotch. He is now a sergeant. He is support. Let's see. We get covering fire or smoke and mirrors. So either two additional smoke grenades per mission, or allows a reaction shot to trigger on enemy attacks, not just movement. I like that one the most. I don't use smoke grenades that often, so I like covering fire. We'll go ahead and grab that. And plus, Bravadier is our backup, so we don't use him that often, but we'll have that on him. So perfect. Let's go ahead and continue. We did get a new autopsy that we can do. And we got 20 meld out of that, which is nice. And... maybe some things we could sell. We did get some weapon fragments, so maybe if we're lucky we'll have enough to research something. But we'll find out. Let's actually check that out right now. And we do have enough, so... the autopsy, let's do that. That's instant. We'll do that first. Alright, so now we actually get a plasma weaponry research credit. Which is awesome. And I want... alloy cannon and plasma weapons are the two I want the most. They both take 40 weapon fragments. I'm only going to be able to do one of them. I really think that heavy plasma is my best bet right now on my heavies, so I'm gonna get that first. Alloy cannons will be nice, but I have plasma rifles at the moment, so I don't need the alloy cannons necessarily, so heavy plasma it will be. Go ahead and research that. Okay, I try to host her too, so I will Silver Rice, especially tomorrow when she's doing Tales from the Borderlands. I'll definitely host her then, so not a problem. Oh, Scary Games with Stacy. Okay, the two games they're trying with Emily Wants to Play and Layers of Fear. Interesting, I haven't heard of those before, but should be fun. Hopefully we'll get some nice screams. Alright, let's see here. Foundry, do we have anything new to do there? We do not. Facility-wise, we still have 12 days on Psionic Labs and Hyperwave Relays. Other than that, I think we're just going to keep doing some scanning at this point. We have plenty of money to spare, but we have a lot of things coming up. Once the heavy plasma is done, we'll go ahead and get those built. Oh, what's happening? Something crazy is going down, guys. Approaching, our global positioning system is just going nuts. Hell? Are we getting a super giant UFO coming in?
Internal systems are shutting down all over HQ.
Uh-oh. We got... Whoa, what is happening? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. If this is the Exalt guys, I'm gonna be pissed.
This is Central. Security status red. Repeat.
Whoa, what? What is happening? Where's my unit? And why aren't they coming in and stopping these traitors? Oh, man. Don't you dare kill him. Don't you dare. Oh no, yeah, never mind. It's the right guy. I got him mixed up. Yeah, so kill him.
We're picking up movement near the outer perimeter. Multiple sensors have been tripped. We have
what
a
is
breach.
Happening? Oh no, the aliens are attacking our base. This is new. This didn't happen in Enemy Unknown. Probably hence the enemy within. Uh-oh. What's coming? What's there, guys? Oh no. This is the one that Gruul was talking about yesterday, I bet. This is the one he wanted to see, the base defense. Unfortunately, he's not here to see it, but we're ready to do this.
If we don't hold the line here, any hope we had of stopping
this invasion will be lost. So, let's see here. We need to defend our base by all necessary means, and if all soldiers in the combat area are killed, XCOM HQ will fall. Well, there's no getting around it, guys. This is what's happening. Does it pick our squad for us? Because if it does, that really sucks. We have our wings.
Delta section. Looks like your emergency generators are back online.
Okay, so we have our wings. It looks like it's going to be the squad we just used. Which, if that's the case, I'll be okay with that. Sort of. Because I did have three rookies on their team, which kind of sucks. But this mission's really hard. Alright, we're ready for it. I am going to,
Whoever breached our internal security, lock down the door system separating you from the rest of the base. Once we get the doors open again, we can start sending reinforcements through, but that might take some time.
Just listen to this guy for a second.
The closest alarms being triggered are in the vents above you. Keep an eye out for any indications of movement.
Okay, so
you have to hold the line.
We just have to hold.
The future of XCOM is counting on you.
We have to hold against the alien invaders. I'm assuming it's the aliens. So eliminate all alien forces within XCOM HQ. Reinforcements are currently unavailable. So who do I have? I have Arwings, Exocon, and Silver Ice. Alright, I have three of my best characters, except for who the heck is Ursula Vogel? I think this is one of my new recruits. That sucks. And Vindo Gravado, or Vino Gradova. Okay, so Eva Vino Gradova, another recruit. So I only have five people, it looks like. One, two, three, four, five. So I only actually have five people, I don't have six. I have three of my best and two rookies. This is going to be tough. This is really going to be tough. And the other thing that sucks, I don't like my rookies being up top. I'd rather have my sniper up top, to be honest. But he doesn't have his Archangel armor either. And he only has oh my god, because I didn't have him in last mission. He doesn't have any of his equipment on. He only has a regular sniper rifle and no Titan armor or anything. The only people that are fully equipped is Arwings and Silver Ice. Everybody else has the bare minimal items. This is not good. This is really bad. Oh, jeez. This is, I may lose some people, guys. This may be this may be a mission where we finally lose people. Well, Silver Ice, you're just gonna stay in Overwatch. I don't know where they're gonna come from yet, so. Exocon, oh man. I wish Exocon was fully loaded out because he would be a major help for this. This is not good. I really need him fully loaded. If he dies, I'm gonna be so sad. As far as positioning goes, I really don't know where I need to get him to higher ground. He is a sniper, but I guess I could dash him up top. That'd be a good spot for him to be. So he'll go up here. Base security aren't rookies. They're even better at eating plasma. Well, they're gonna eat a lot of plasma, probably. So I'll put you into Overwatch, I guess, for now. I'm just gonna keep these guys in Overwatch until I see where things are coming from. Arwings, you are kind of in the middle in a very dangerous spot. I want you to have better protection, but if they come in from the left over here, you're actually in decent protection. If they come in from the right, well, Silver Ice is there to handle that. I think, actually, I'm gonna move you up just slightly, though, so you can have a better shot on them. Man, yeah, I should probably get my main guys up top. You're right. Unfortunately, I can't dash up that high yet, so put you in Overwatch right there. I don't like having Arwings in the pit, but okay, so a guy dropped down in the middle. We'll get some reaction shots on him from a bunch of people. Another one right by us. A bunch of misses on that one. But we did hit him at least once. Oh god, oh man, that's the nasty. We don't want to see a Secto, a Mechanopod like that. That's not good. Holy crap, they're everywhere. Oh no, god, another one. Oh no. Oh, there are so many.
You've got fresh reinforcements.
Oh, I have recruits. Reinforcements.
Bad news is we drained the auxiliary power banks while
holding. Oh, we got Skelgaroth in. Skelgaroth is a good one to have, and then two rookies. Who do we got? We got Lange and Han. But we have Skelgaroth. Skelgaroth is a good one to have. Okay. What we're going to do is we're going to try and take this Sectopod out right here. We actually could shoot that guy too, but I'm going to leave that up to the rookies. What we're going to do is we're going to move Skelgaroth to the side here. Right here should be decent. We're going to have him...
I'm on it, Commander.
What kind of percentage do we have on that big Mechanopod? 100%. If I was to rapid-fire him, just to have a 92%, do it. Nice, 6 damage, come on. Crit this one. Oh, 6 damage again, okay. Not bad, though, not bad. Han, I want you to try and take that guy out. Maybe not. Let's get you to somewhere that's a little bit better covered, though. Hold on. Before we do that, Silver Ice, you do have that Meccano guy right next to us to the right. I want you to take him out if you can. You can't see him? Really? Interesting. Okay. A mechtoid, not a sectopod. I'm sorry. I get the terms mixed up on which ones are which. Exocon, can you see the mechtoid, or the mechtoid down there? Not that guy. I want you to shoot the, you can see that one. Can you see the one that's almost dead already? Yes, you can. Headshot him, please. Take him out. If you can take him out, you'll get the double tap and be able to shoot someone else. Beautiful! Alright, that's one down. Sucks that you don't have your plasma sniper, but we'll take it. Now you get double tap. So, we can either kill that one, or we can shoot that one. I'd like to shoot that one down below, to be honest. So I'm gonna see if, Vogel here can kill this guy right next to us. Oh, you missed, Vogel. He is right in your face, and you missed. Oh, man. Okay, that's not cool. I want this guy to try and finish off the spider. There you go. All right, spider dead. Oh, that's right. I can have him go over and punch that one. Well, actually, I might be able to have Silver Ice go and punch this one now. Let's see. Can I get all the way over to him? I can't. Damn. I was hoping. R-Wings, you're going to take a shot on this guy. See if you can finish him off. Very nice, R-Wings. Good shot. Good shot. Awesome. Okay. And then Silver Ice. You don't have any more shots on anybody. I still got one guy over here. You could go punch this guy. That wouldn't be a bad idea. Exocon, at this point, you can actually just go ahead and use your double tap and finish this guy off. Perfect. Okay. And then Han. Mr. Han. I'm gonna move you over to this corner here. Or Mrs. Han, I guess that's... Oh, Sarah Han. Take the shot. See if you can hit him. Okay, you did 2 damage. Kind of sucks, but you did it. Lange. I'll move you over. Well, where do I want to move you? I guess I kind of want to move you right to this corner here. Okay. I'm going to have Silver Ice come deal with that guy, I think. But you still can get a shot on him, so take it anyways. 2 damage, okay. And Silver Ice, you're the only one I've got left, so... Let's flip around here. Let's have you come up. And I don't want to waste my punch on that guy, so I'm just going to have you come up over to this corner and shoot him in the face. Because I still want you to be able to see down to the left here, so... Shoot him, please. Finish him off. Boom! Very nice. And then you can go ahead and just sit right there. We still have one guy up here. I forgot about him. But I think I've killed everybody else. He's probably... Oh, he's going into Overwatch mode. And, oh, I have one guy back here. And I got another guy dropping in down here. So Silver Ice can take care of him. He's gonna take a shot. Oh, he's gonna try and mind control Silver Ice. Incredible. He mind controlled Silver Ice? What? Oh, hell no. Not good. Oh, I gotta get Skelgaroth over there and kill that guy. Exocon, who can you shoot? You can shoot that guy. Finish him off, please. Alright, boom. Down he goes. Enemies in sight. Vogel, you can't shoot anybody. Someone's got to get that guy down there, but... Anybody see him? Lange sees our mind control guy. R-Wings, you see the guy over there. I might actually just move you up. I don't know. I can't move you and get a good shot on him, so I want you to just take that shot, see if you can hit him. There we go. See if you get your second shot. Actually, you don't have a second shot, do you? So, Vogel... I guess you're just going to stay where you're at for now into Overwatch. As far as Vindograd, same kind of deal. Skell. It's up to Skell. You're gonna run and gun down on this guy. He is right down in here. So, run and gun. Actually, hold on. Before I run and gun you, I'm going to move you up to where hopefully you can see the guy so I know I'm moving to the right spot. I'll move up here. Alright, they said they had PCs that could run XCOM 2 with no problem. Well, that's no reason to turn on us. I'm getting you back, man. I'm getting you back. run and gun. Yes, please. You're gonna run right up behind this guy, and you're gonna shoot him in his friggin' fat face. Rapid fire. 100% shot, rapid fire. Boom. Down you go, butthole. No more mind control on Silver Ice. Okay, so Han, stay in Overwatch. Lange, stay in Overwatch. Alright, let's see what else they pop out of us. Still got that guy there. Now, Arwing should get a reaction shot on this. And Vindograd, Vino will as well. Vino, nice shot, Vino! Great job for base security. Alright, Arwings, you need to reload. You are terribly out of ammo. I'm gonna go ahead and put Exocon on Overwatch for now. Ogle, you can go ahead and reload. Vino, you're gonna go ahead and reload as well. And Skell, I'm gonna get you back up into a better position, but then you're gonna reload. We're just gonna bring you up right here for right now. Have you reload. There we go.
Reloaded.
And then Han, you can go ahead on Overwatch. Same with Lange. And Silver Rice, I'm gonna move you up right to the center here so you can kind of see both sides. And then have you reload as well. So, bad, bad.
Activity in the ventilation system near the mech bay, Commander.
Well, I'm sorry if they have the amazing stats on those PCs, but you are part of my team. You know, and we do have a bunch of extra money, you know. So after we kill all these guys, we'll just take their computers. I mean, so, you know, relax. You'll be all right. We'll just take the computers. Okay, so we got one guy over here that dropped down. Who else do we have? I missed where the other guys dropped down at, unfortunately. I think I can't see any of them right now, to be honest, so... Let's go ahead and have... Who do I have that could get shots on that guy? Anybody? Now, you can't even see him, but what you could do is you could actually launch a grenade down there for me. That'll destroy some of his cover and hit him. So, grenade launched. Boom. 5 damage on him. And then, let's see, does anybody else have any kind of shot on him? What about Skell? Skell should, yeah. Nice 90% shot. Take him out. Beautiful. Alright. According to Bradford, they sent mechtoids. Well, we'll just wait and see. But Skell, you're going to go ahead onto Overwatch. Han, Overwatch. Lange, Overwatch. Arwings, Overwatch. Exocon, you can go ahead and reload this time. You didn't get to last time. And the other guys will go on Overwatch since they got to reload. EEA Utifly. Where's the rear guard station? So airborne hostiles. What do we got coming?
They may be limited to aerial units.
Alright, what do we got coming into us now? Something Skell's getting a reaction shot on. Oh, there's a spider up there. That's not good. He can poke us with his big spiny spider senses and hurt us. Oh, we got a couple hits on him. Not bad. Good job, base security. Oh, he's gonna stab our guy. Oh, he had to move too much, so he won't be able to. Oh, Silver Ice. Punch him in the face. Arwings actually gets a reaction shot on that. He missed, but still, nice try. He is running up on the wrong guy. We're gonna have Silver Ice punch him in the face. Alright, a little bit of damage. Not a ton, but... Through the air vents? Oh, boy. That's why they don't fund us. Oh, no, they mind controlled another one of my guys. He's getting punched in the face. Hands down. Silver Ice, you're punching him. Oh god, what do I have coming in over here now? What am I taking a reaction shot at? I don't even see it.
Contact with target.
Oh, it is a floater. Okay. Well, I should be okay at taking care of that. Oh, another floater. That's two floaters. My sniper might be able to take care of them once they actually come in. And, ooh, a disc. Okay, disc is what's scary. I really wouldn't mind having one of my heavies right about now. Oh, a second disc! Oh, God! I really could use my heavy. A rocket would be such a beautiful thing right now. And one of the little healing robots. Oh, see you later, Osco Nordic, man. Thanks for stopping by. Have a great day, man. Oh, God, they sent in a strangler, too. And another strangler. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. I really want a heavy right now. I am so scared about what's over there. I need to throw alien grenades over there. Hardcore. None of these guys could do anything about it yet, so Sarah Han, see if you could beat this guy up. Alright, he isn't dead though. He still needs one more damage, so Lange, go ahead and finish him off if you can. Deploy the meat shields, right? Silver Ice, it's time to punch. It's time to punch a guy in the face. Right here. Kinetic strike, in the face. No mind controlling, please. Boom! Just punch him into oblivion. Yeah, that's a lot of guys, I know. I'm scared just completely right now. I need to get Skelgaroth running over that direction. Unfortunately, I already used his... Oh, his running gun's back up. Awesome. Let's see if I can get him somewhere useful. Right up here I can. Run and gun. Yes, please. You're gonna get up there and help out. I'll put you in Overwatch up there because you're not gonna be able to see anybody. But it'll be a good spot for you being Overwatch and you can take some great shots. Because I need some of my main guys over here ready to take things out. I do not have the best equipment right now, so Overwatch right there, please. R-Wings, you are in a very precarious position as well. Can you get a grenade anywhere up on these guys? If you can, if you're somehow amazing enough to do that, it'd be phenomenal. Wait, what? What was that I just saw? I just saw it like it was gonna hover over them. Wait, what was that? Like it wanted to hit them. I swear as. No, it's just, okay, it was just going through the floor, so no, you're not gonna be able to get a grenade up there. I might be able to put you in a better position though, so you at least have a better Overwatch shot. I don't know. I don't really like having you down in this pit entirely anyways. Oh boy. Let me come back to you. Let me see what my other guys have going on. Vogel, you have regular grenades. You don't have alien grenades. Just not as helpful. Exocon does have an alien grenade though. If he can get one in there. Which, I'd have to move him, I think, to do it. But if I put him right here... And then, oh my god. Oh my god. That is a lot of aliens. Okay, I can get an alien grenade down there on that. If I do that, it might actually make the one little robot blow up and do damage to the others, so... Well, get a grenade in there, man. Gonna do something, hopefully. Nice, alright, killed one. Killed two, actually. Did some decent damage to the others. Ogle, I'm just gonna move you up to the side here. I just don't think I'm getting out of this with Exocon alive. He has barely any health and is just in a terrible position for this right now. But I'm going to throw a regular grenade in there, too. So I'll do that. 3 damage. Alright. That did decent damage. Do I have anybody else that's getting a turn? No, Arwings is the last one, and he does not have anywhere he can get a grenade in, I think. I mean, if I move Arwings up, let's see. I'm going to try one thing. I'm going to move him up to this corner, and he won't be able to get a shot from there, but he might be able to throw a grenade down below that'll hit the others, and he does have the alien grenades. Let's see. Will that hit the enemy? I don't think it will, unfortunately. Really hoping it would, but I don't think it's going to. That sucks. Not a rocket, so it's not as good as I'd hoped it'd be. And he only has one of those. Alright, you know what I'm gonna try instead? Can I get a smoke grenade up on my guys? I can. I'm gonna throw a smoke grenade up there, so at least maybe they won't get hit as easily. There we go. That's about the best I could do and hope for. They're probably gonna kill my guys, I'm not gonna lie. There's no way I'm gonna be able to keep them alive. Alright, that one went to Overwatch. We're okay so far. This guy... What is he doing? He's coming in from the side. We will get some reaction shots. Skell, beat him down if you can. Oh, you missed! Skell, you cannot miss! No, you can't miss, Skell! No! Well, they're gonna kill that base security guy. That's okay. I just don't want them to shoot Exocon. That's the one I really don't want them to shoot. This guy's panicked. He's hunkering down. That sucks. What's this one doing? He's gonna come in on... Oh, close combat specialist. Shoot him in the face, man! Shoot him in the face! Crit him! Crit! 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 Come on, crit! Only 3 damage, that sucks. Oh, that sucks so much. Okay. I am probably gonna die. Bye-bye, Exocon. Oh, I'm so sad. So sad. Oh, he's not dead, but there's still the Strangler. Yep, he's gonna finish Exocon off. But I get a reaction shot again. Maybe I could kill this one. Come on, kill him. Come on, kill him. Nice! All right, that one's dead. Okay. If I keep Exocon alive, I'm going to book him out of there. And then I'm gonna have frickin' Skell throw a nice another alien grenade over here, but... We're gonna get a reaction shot on this guy. Maybe we'll kill him. Come on. Kill him. Kill him! Oh, only 3 damage. Not enough. Damn. Oh, Exocon is fighting for his life. Oh, he missed. He missed. Excellent.
Almost got the auxiliary power banks charged. I should be able to get one of the interior.
Oh god. Okay. Exocon lived. Holy crap. Exocon, you gotta book it out of there. I need to have Skell though. He's gonna throw an alien grenade out over there. Silver Ice, you could dash. You can move quite a ways. I'm gonna move you up over here and see if you can get some shots on those guys. Actually, if I can have you launch a grenade up there, it'd be beautiful. Okay. Can you get a grenade up there? You can. Beautiful. Grenade, please. Alright, very nice. I killed one of them. The other one's still alive. Alright. Let's see if I can get another grenade up there using our wings. Looks like it. Go ahead and do that. Grenade this one, please. Yeah, there we go. And Exocon, you're gonna get out of there, but hold on, I got other people that still have to go. I'm gonna keep these two over here in Overwatch in case anything else shows up. Actually, I'll move one guy out. I'll move one guy up here. He might be able to get a shot on that guy up there. He cannot, but can he get a grenade up there? I don't think so. That's a little too far for him. Okay, so, just going to Overwatch right there. Exocon, yeah, we are moving you out, so... You're gonna dash... all the way over here. Just to be out of the way, man. Or can I dash you down below somewhere? That'd be even better protection. I can. I'm gonna dash you down here. Yes, I want you out of that area. Okay, so you're out. I got Skell left and Han left. Skell, you have an alien grenade that you can get over there, so I want you to do that. Well, actually, I don't know if you can get it over there. It might be too far. It is too far. You're gonna have to move forward a little bit and then do it. We could do this, though. Not too worried. Skell's still in good health. We'll put him right up here. That should be close enough to get the alien grenade. That'll finish off the last of the saucers. Beautiful. Do that. Hoorah! Alien grenade incoming! Boom! Alright, down that saucer goes. We got one strangler left. And if he even tries to go over Exocon, I do have the close combat specialist. Okay, Sarah Han. Where are you? I don't even know what the heck character I'm looking at. Alright, you're back over here. Just go ahead and stay in Overwatch right over there. Alright, okay. Let's see what they do, guys. Exocon is regenerating his health, though, which is nice. Alright, come on, get some reaction shots. Surprise, our wings didn't get a reaction shot there, to be honest. Oh, I had another floater as well. I did not know that. All right, it is. Ooh, I got my other mech in reinforcement. Welcome to the bash killings. Oh yeah. Oh, thank you, thank you. All right, Vindogradova. You have a shot on that guy. Take it. Nice job, 2 damage. All right, killings. We're gonna come back to you. You're gonna be put in a different spot in a minute. Exocon, you have a 100% shot on that guy. Finish him off, please. Boom! Down he goes. Alright, Skell. You don't have a shot. Apparently you don't have a shot on these guys, which is kind of weird. What I'm going to have you do is I'm probably going to have you use another one of your alien grenades on them. Because I have enough of them. This will hit both of them. It's nice having 4 alien grenades on Skell Garoth, I'll tell you what. This will finish these two off. Beautiful. Oh, man. Okay, Han... You're going to stay in Overwatch. I have a feeling they're probably going to send a bunch over that way soon, but we'll just keep our 2 cannon fodder guys over in that direction. Silver Ice, we'll put you into Overwatch. See which way they come from. I'll just have my mech here right on the other side in Killens. He'll cover the other side here. Put him into Overwatch. And our wings do the same.
Commander, we've got
wait and see what happens.
Oh,
alright, so we got guys coming in from the right. That's what I kind of figured. Let's take a look. What do we got coming? What's coming? Han got a reaction shot. Oh, we have a muton.
Target is still standing.
We have another muton, so 2 mutons. And what's this? 3rd muton. Alright, what's next? A fourth, a Berserker Muton. And another Berserker Muton.
We're not picking up any
additional
contacts
near the
command center.
Okay, so I think that's five or six guys.
I think you've cleared that area out, Commander.
Alright, so we need to get guys up to cover that right side now. So our wings is actually going to come around to the other side over here now. We'll just dash him all the way over here since nothing's coming in from back from that left. Oh, thanks, Silver Ice Man. We'll see you later, man. Have a great day. Thanks for stopping by, and thanks for the good luck wishes. I will do my best to try and keep you alive and not be any more mind-controlled and keep my other guys alive. I really need Exocon in a better sniper position right now, so I'm going to bring him back up to the top up here.
Yes, sir.
That way, if they come in through that door, he can shoot them. Plus, I want him to just kind of stay back where he's not going to be hurt so badly. But no problem, Silver Ice. Have a great night, man, and we will talk to you later, all right? And Skell, let's have you. You need to reload, but I want to get you into a decent position as well. I'm going to kind of let some of the Mutons come to us. I want them to come down into this area down here. So let's have Skell. I'm going to move you right up here. Actually, right where you're at's fine. Let's just go ahead and have you reload right now.
Back in.
Han, we're going to move you back. We're going to get you around this corner here.
Heading to that
come on over here.
Contact.
Yep, we see the Mutons. We know they're coming. That's fine. Lange, we're going to put you around the other corner. You're my cannon fodder blue shirt guys that Silver Ice was talking about, so we're going to keep you up right up front. Silver Ice, we're going to put you right over to the corner of these guys. I don't want them to be able to get easy shots on you. So I'm going to put you right to this corner here and put you in Overwatch right there. Now, they might be able to shoot you there. I'm not positive. Bindo Gradovoda. Gradovoda. I'm gonna dash you down here to cover this other side on the door. There we go. Put you into Overwatch. Well, no, that's right, you dashed, you can't. And Killens, we'll move right up over to the other side of this pillar here. Like right there. Kind of the same as Silver Ice on the other side. I'll put you right there. I am so thankful I got you back. Alright, Exocon's regenerating his health, which is nice because he has that ability. Let's see if they start charging forward. I am, I'm gonna let them come to me. I ain't going to them. So our wings, right where you're at, is probably not a bad spot. Unless they grenade or something, but put you into Overwatch right there. Exocon, you can go ahead and reload your gun. Skelgaroth. You know what, if I could dash you all the way over here, I would. I'm going to dash you around the other side here, though. Put you right up over here. I want to get you over to that other platform on the right side. That's just a better vantage point, I think, for you, and it'll be a little bit closer to the action. We got Sarah Han. Where's Sarah Han at? Up here somewhere? Oh, there you are. But you actually have you reload. You're almost out of ammo. Lange, you go ahead to Overwatch. Silver Ice, Overwatch. I don't know if they're going to come to us or not, but I'm going to try and make them come to us. They're the ones invading the base. They gotta come to me. Okay. If they try and do anything. That still shows them up there.
What's making that noise?
I'll give them one more chance, and then we'll see. I'm gonna have R-Wings reload in the meantime. Exocon, you go ahead and go on to Overwatch. Selgel, I'm gonna get you dashed up to this corner, finally. Put you right there. I wish I had brought one of my beacons with me. Unfortunately, none of them had it. That way I could, have all my guys beaconing and bring the Mutons up to us, but we'll see. Silver Ice, Overwatch. Bindogra Devota, you go ahead and reload. Killens, Overwatch.
Commander, we're picking up contacts moving through the forward access tunnel ventilation system.
Oh crap, do I have more guys coming?
I think I heard something.
Maybe, maybe not, I don't know, we'll see. Oh, here they are, now they're coming up. That's what I wanted them to do. They can come to us, I am not going to them. Killens missed, unfortunately. Oh, Killens, though, is unfortunately only has the Gatling gun. He does not have his rail gun. That sucks. Did not realize that. I think I had brought Flash Striker in last time. So, Exocon gets a nice reaction shot, though. Nice hit. Only 4 damage because you don't have your Plasma Sniper, but still not bad. God, I wish you had your Plasma Sniper so badly. Han, take your reaction shot. 4 damage. Wow, you actually did 4 damage, too. Not bad. Nice little crit. See if, I should have one more reaction shot actually coming. I would think. Oh, Silver Ice gets one. He does have his alloy, or his, rail gun. Beautiful. And Well, he's nicely set up for me to shoot the crap out of him. Oh, we got another one of the berserkers coming up now, though, too. So we're gonna have to do this carefully. What do I have going on over here? Oh, I got spiders coming in now. Crap, I have even more stuff coming in. Second spider, that's two spiders. Yeah, I'm making them come to me. Three spiders. Alright, so three spiders just got added to the fray. R-Wings, I want you to try and take this guy out right in front of you here.
Should be able to.
Very nice, okay. Alright, Exocon, you can get a headshot on that guy back there. I want you to do it. If you can hit him, you'll get a double tap, and you should be able to get him down to half health. Ooh, 11 crit, even better. I was not expecting that. Alright, let's see if you can get another crit on him. That'd be beautiful. So go ahead and shoot him again. Oh man, Exocon, even without your best stuff on you, you're still a beast. And amazing at surviving, apparently. Okay, Skell should be able to finish him off from his spot, so go ahead and have Skell take him out, hopefully. Beautiful. That's what I wanted to see. And then Skell, you go ahead and just stay in Overwatch now. On, you go ahead and go into Overwatch. Same with Lange. Silver Rice, same thing. Like I said, I want them coming to us. So Vino DeGro, Vino. I'm never gonna be able to say that name. Vino, you go ahead and just go ahead and Overwatch as well. Everybody's gonna do that and make sure they come to us. Oh, that other one went into that room. I don't know how he got there, but we'll get some reaction shots on him. Nice shot, Skell. Alright, is he gonna move again? Is he silly enough to keep moving? If not, we'll bla- Oh, he's gonna actually shoot at Silver Ice. Ouch! He actually did a lot of damage to Silver Ice. I did not expect that. I'm gonna have to see if Killens has the restorative mist on his guy, because if he does, I might have him heal him up. But first, let's have him finish him off first. Boom. Bye-bye, Mr. Nasty Muton. Go ahead and put you into Overwatch mode. You are kind of low on ammo, but not too low just yet. Overwatch on you. Killens does not have restorative mist. Oh, that sucks. Oh, he's in his mech level 1 suit. That's why, because Flash Striker has the mech level 2 suit on right now. Okay, so that's fine. Just put him into Overwatch then. R-Wings does have his healing ability. Let me go come back to him in a minute. Lange, put you into Overwatch. And then R-Wings, you're the only one left, I think. Nope, we still got Skell, so Skell can go into Overwatch right there. And Exocon, you still have enough ammo, so you go into Overwatch as well. In the meantime, R-Wings, he's not hurt enough. When he's hurt, probably one more time, then we'll go up and heal him. But for now, I just want you to remain in Overwatch. That way, any guys they send towards us, hopefully they can blast him out of the water before they get here. Alright, so Spider's up. We'll get a bunch of Overwatches on him. And he got just annihilated. Beautiful. Let's see if they send anybody else. There's at least two more Spiders and at least three more Mutas. So there's at least five more guys. Oh, they didn't send anybody else yet, so R-Wings, you reload. Exocon, your turn to reload. Skell, you go ahead and stay in Overwatch. You're fine for now. Han, you go ahead and stay in Overwatch. Same with Lange. Actually, yeah. No, stay in Overwatch, not reload. And then Silver Rice. You're fine. You didn't get a reaction shot off on that, so you're okay. Overwatch. And Killens, you're fine. So Overwatch for you as well.
Commander, we're picking up a steady increase in alien activity near the forward access tunnel. It looks like they're concentrating a force there.
They can concentrate a force all they want. They gotta come to me. I ain't going to them. They keep coming to me. Okay, so we have a lot of guys still to come, but we got a little robot that came in. Another little robot. I'm expecting a flying saucer behind them, then. That's usually how it goes. A sectoid. Actually, that's one of the mind-controlling sectoids. There's the flying saucer. What else? Anything else coming? Oh, another mechtoid. That sucks. Man, this is a tough mission. There's a lot of dudes I gotta contend with. That's why I'm making them come to me. I am not going to them. I am gonna actually have R-Wings come up here, though, and heal Silver Ace. Now that we have this much coming, I want him to be full health. So go ahead, heal. That should finish you off. Next turn, I'll move R-Wings back, but for now, it's fine. Exocon, you go ahead and go into Overwatch. Skell, have you reload?
Reloaded.
I want to keep my bullets up and going as much as possible. Reload. Reload. Silver Rice needs to reload. I'm just going to get everybody reloaded on this particular turn. Except for the ones that don't need to, of course. Killen's actually, I'll wait, because he's only got one charge used. I want to have at least one guy that can shoot down the middle on Overwatch.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
Right. I hear him. Oh, there we go. There's one of the spiders. Oh, yeah. Snipe him out. Bring him down. And... boom! 4 damage. Not bad. Our wing should get a reaction shot when it comes around the corner. I believe, anyways. Alright, he had to move twice, so he won't get to attack, so we'll be able to beat him up.
It looks like this is the last of them, Commander.
Okay, alright, so we got a couple more contacts coming in, but then that's everything. Oh my god, another mechtoid, another sectoid. Oh, the big mind-controlling bastard, okay. Things are gonna get real here, guys. Oh, we have 3 mind controllers out there now. That's dangerous. Our wings... I'm actually gonna move you back. Because I don't want you where you're at. I want to bring you back to where you were.
Okay.
Put you in Overwatch down there. I'll have Silver Rice finish off the spider. So, you go into Overwatch. Exocon, you go ahead and go into Overwatch. You know what? I wonder. Can I have one of my base security guys finish that guy off, possibly? If they can actually kill it, I'd rather them do it. He's got 4 life, though. He probably's only gonna take 2 damage from that guy. So, I guess we will just have to have Silver Ice finish him. Alright, boom, down he goes. Alright, and then you can go in for your second part, Silver Ice, just going to Overwatch. And then everybody else going to Overwatch as well. Like I said, they're coming to me, I'm not going to them. So, Skell, Overwatch. Han, Overwatch. And Lange, Overwatch. Beautiful, alright. Come on down, guys. I'm here waiting for you. Can't see me. You gotta come through either the doors or right down the center. Alright, they still aren't coming. I'm waiting. We'll go ahead and reload people that need to reload, and then have the others just keep going into Overwatch. Now, hopefully they'll all come to me eventually. I don't know if they will. I might actually have to go out there eventually, and that scares the crap out of me. I really don't want to have to go out there. But I'll have to do what I have to do, you know. Gillens, go ahead, and you can finally reload. Alright. See if they actually send some people. I mean, there's still at least one more spider. He should come up. They usually do, and eventually the mutons should come up as well. We'll give it one more round. If no one comes up, then I guess we'll have to move out a little bit. But I really don't want to. Really, really don't want to. Just because trying to coordinate all my guys, especially, there's at least... I mean, I know I have at least 3 mutons left, I believe. No, 2 mutons left. At least 1 spider. There's 3 guys right there. They sent out about another 6 out of the tunnels the first wave and another 4 after that. So I have at least probably anywhere from 12 to 15 guys out there waiting for me still. And 3 of them are very nasty mind-controlling guys. So trying to run into them is not what I want to do. But I really would prefer they come to me. I just don't know if they'll actually do that. So in the meantime, we'll just... Everybody's reloaded at this point, so... I guess after this turn, if I don't see anybody... I don't think they're moving.
Did you hear something?
Oh, actually they are. Alright, so until they stop coming to me, I'm gonna keep staying right here. That spider just got all kinds of messed up. He jumped up and went, I made a mistake. Bye-bye. Alright, if that's the case, that's all the spiders, I believe. There are a couple mutons left, and the mutons have been coming up as well, so just wait on them. Because they get impatient. And I can have patience. Wait for them to come to us and just blast them into oblivion like we just did. I like doing that. And no one really needs to reload. A bunch of people shot, but it really didn't dent their ammo supply too much, so I'll hold off. I'm pretty sure I keep hearing that muton moving around, so I think he'll eventually come up this way. Yep, okay, here's one of the flyers, so they might all come to us. Alright, we missed on that guy. If this guy comes first, it's actually good for us because these little guys heal the flying saucers. So if we can kill them, excellent, we just killed that one before the flying saucers get here. It makes the flying saucers all that much easier. Because they can heal the flying saucers and they can give them shields. So it's a good thing to kill those early if possible. Alright, so back to Overwatches. Overwatch, yes please. Overwatch. And Overwatch, or no, actually have you reload, actually you just took a bunch of shots, so did you, so you guys go ahead and reload. Silver Ice, you can go into Overwatch. Same with Vino here, can he go into Overwatch. And as can Killens, because he hasn't shot anything. Alright, keep sending guys this way. Keep doing it. They gotta make it to my main center here anyway, so... If they don't make it here, they don't win. So, we'll keep... There's the other Muta. I believe that's the last one. There may be one more, but I'm pretty sure that's the last one. Oh, Arwings just blasted him into oblivion. Nice work, Arwings. Damn. Oh, there's the mind controller. This is the guy we gotta kill quickly. Go ahead and shoot him, Exocon. Beautiful. 4 damage right there. Yeah, this guy will mind control and screw our party up. He'll also leech life. So, he's down in this area. If I can get any of my guys to launch rockets or grenades down there, I'm going to. I don't have any grenades left on Arwings. So, Arwings, you're gonna go ahead and just hold on right here. Put you into Overwatch. Click on Y for Overwatch? Ooh, if that works. Oh, welcome to the stream, XXNack. You are a genius. Thank you so much, sir. I did not know that. I've occasionally used the 1, 2, 3, 4 hotkeys to do it, but if Y does it automatically like that, that's awesome. Thank you so much, sir. That makes things a lot quicker. Thank you very much, and welcome to the stream, man. Thanks for hanging out. Skell, alright, we're gonna put you in Overwatch. You can't see any of those guys down there. Han, you can't see down there, but you could probably maybe get a grenade down there. Oh, it's a little too far for you, isn't it? Alright, you go ahead into Overwatch as well.
Affirmative. Covering now.
And let's see, same with Lange. If anything, he'll mind control one of those two. Silver Rice, though, is gonna try and launch a grenade down there. I want it to launch, if I can. I might have to move forward more than I want to, but... Alright, so I'm gonna have to move him out a little ways. Probably just right up here. And let's try that out. So, let's go ahead. Launch grenade. He was right down in this area. I want you to hit down in this area, and hopefully hit him. He was kind of flying up, though, so... Why is it saying it's gonna hit over here? I want it to hit over here. Alright, launch it, see if you hit him. This is a blind shot, I know, but... Hey, it did hit him! Nice! I want any damage on him I can get, to be honest, so... Put this guy in Overwatch. Killens does not have the grenade launcher, though, so he's just gonna remain in Overwatch as well. And hopefully, if he flies up any closer, we'll be able to get enough reaction shots on him and kill him. That's what my hope is. Yeah, I do know the do tab for switching soldiers. That actually does come in handy a lot, but why for Overwatch I did not know. That's fantastic. Thank you so much for telling me that. Alright, take him out, guys. Take him out. Exocon, can you finish him off? Oh, Exocon missed. Damn. Nice try, though. Nice try. So I'm guessing you've played this before, XXNack. Because you obviously know these hotkeys. But have you played the new one as well, XCOM 2? I haven't played that one yet. I played Enemy Unknown, and now we're doing Enemy Within. This is my first run-through, but... I want to play XCOM 2 at some point. I just have to get a better computer first. Okay, so he's still over here somewhere. I don't really know where. He's fine on ammo, so we'll just... I think we're just going to overwatch most people at this point. Until I need to reload him. Skell definitely is fine. Han, you're fine. Land, you're fine. Silver Rice, you're definitely fine, but I'm gonna move you back a little bit more again, I think. I don't want you too far forward there. I'd rather them get the shots on the other guys. So I'll go ahead and go into Overwatch right there. And then there you go. And also Kitlin's Overwatch as well. Oh, you did the Long War mod too? Very cool. Yeah, people were talking to me about the Long War mod earlier, and it sounds interesting. I don't know if I'm going to play it right off the bat after I'm done with this one, but I may eventually. They were telling me that the creators of XCOM said pretty much XCOM is just a long 20-hour tutorial for playing the Long War mod, which I thought was kind of funny. But alright, so we have the Flying Saucer coming up on us. We're going to get some reaction shots on it, but it's kind of far away, so yeah, most people are going to probably miss, which is to be expected, but...
malfunction.
Let's see. Does he get any shots from where he's at? Looks like he might. He did. Ooh, he hit Arwings. Holy crap, he did a bunch of damage to Arwings. That was a really amazing shot. I don't know how he pulled that off, to be honest. Alright. Alright, here's the other guy. Let's see if we can kill him with our reaction shots on him. Oh, see if Exocon can kill him. Come on, Exocon. Oh, 4 damage. He healed up a little bit, actually. But let's see if maybe we could kill him before he mind controls somebody, because he's a nasty booger. Oh, he's side drained. What did he side drain? He side drained his own unit, I think. Which is funny. Oh, we have one of the brains coming around to the side here. That's not good. He's trying to mind control. Oh no, he's gonna try and mind control Skelgaroth. Oh, mind control failed. Neural dampening. That's right, baby. No mind control for you. Okay, our wings is kind of hurt. I'm gonna come back to him in a second. See what we can do about these other guys. Han, who do you have a shot on? You have a shot on him. I really, really want that other mind control guy dead. Silver Ice does not have any more grenades he could throw. Does anybody have a grenade they can get down in that general direction? I don't think I do. Lange, can you get a grenade over there? Is that too far for you? That's too far for you. I really want you to, but it's not gonna do enough damage anyways. So what we're gonna do is... I need to kill this guy, that's for sure. I might actually have Silver Ice go over there and punch him. I could actually go up and punch this guy too, but he's kind of high in the air, so... I think what we'll do is we'll have Silver Ice... You can run over here, punch this guy in the face. Yeah, that'll work. Actually, you might have already used your punch, I don't know, but either way, you can at least get up there and blast him in the face with your gun. You have not punched anybody in the face yet, so I'm gonna have you do that. Take him out.
Engaging in close combat.
Go ahead and punch him away. Boom! Oh, actually, that revealed some more guys to us, too. Vindo Gravota, you don't have any shots on anybody. You just go ahead and stay in Overwatch right where you're at. Killens. You are going to do the same. I need to be using Y now. But R-Wings, I need to move, because that one guy is going to shoot at us again if I don't. So I'm just going to move him a little to the left. He shouldn't be able to get a shot on R-Wings from there. Go ahead and put him in Overwatch as well. Exocon, you still have enough ammo that Overwatch will be fine for you for now. And then Han, he probably will shoot at Han. That's probably going to happen, I'm not going to lie. So what we might want to do is to get him to move forward is what we really want. I can move Han to this corner just a little bit more. He probably won't be able to get a shot at me now. I'll put him in Overwatch there, and this will hopefully make that mechtoid come around the corner. So let's do that. We'll put Lange in Overwatch, and let's see what happens. Skell's fine now. He got stunned for a round because of that mind-controlled neural dampening field, but that's fine. This little robot's moving in here on Silver Ice, but Silver Ice will be able to take him out on his turn. That's not a problem. I'm not worried about that as much. Oh, the other mind-controlling guy's coming up from the left. He's gotta die. I don't know how far away he came from, but he might be able to get a mind-control off. But he has to die very soon. Oh, he's actually shielding someone right now, I think. Oh, the other saucer's here now, too. And everybody's missing. Ugh, yuck. That sucks. R-Wings, take your other reaction shot. Please hit it this time. Nice. Nice damage. Exocon, hopefully we'll get a shot on it as well. He's coming right down the middle. That was stupid of him. Come on, Killens. Oh, Killens, you're killing me. Oh, if you play Long War, Overwatch All is Alt-0. Okay. Or Alt-O. Very cool. That's nice to know. Thank you, man. You're full of great tips. Alright, nice shot. Alright, I should be able to kill him on the next turn. He's moving twice, I believe, so he's not going to be able to get a shot on me, I don't think. Hoping, anyways. Hoping. Oh, maybe he is. Crap. Yep. He is going to try and kill our newbie over there. Oh, man. This is danger zone right now. Now, that mind control guy though, over there is side draining someone, but I don't know who he's side draining because none of his guys are losing health. Our wings... You can go ahead and blast the guy right in front of us. Take him out, please. Very nice. A 21 crit! Holy crap! That is the highest crit I have seen yet out of someone. Exocon, stay in Overwatch. Skell, same thing. You kind of need to stay in Overwatch right there. Han, same deal.
Moving to Overwatch.
I need to, Lange, you actually are in a very bad spot right now. I need to kill that guy. He has to die. It's very, very important. But you need to be in a better spot where you're not going to get one shot by him. I'm going to move you right here so you can actually get at least around the corner, a little bit of protection. It's a very bad shot percentage. I'm going to come back to you. Killens could actually get a good shot on him probably if he moved up. It's dangerous, but move you right here. See what kind of shot you can get on him. Only 52%. What about your flamethrower? That'll do 9 damage. You will actually hit him. It's possible you'll hit someone else, so go ahead and do that. Because then I can have the other guy throw a grenade and finish him off. So that guy's hurt. He's panicking, actually. Crap. That's not good for us, because it actually puts him in an area that we can't hit him. Uh-oh. One second, guys. Oh, no, you can't. Don't be freezing up on me now, game. Oh, no. I hope it's been randomly saving, because this sucks. Let me, see here if you guys can still hear me. I don't know. One second, guys. One second. Enemy with wind is not responding. It has stopped. Oh! Okay, guys. Enemy within crashed for a second. Sorry, guys. Give me one second. I gotta reload it. I hope it saved, at a decent time for me. But hopefully you're still all there. That's just painful. That stupid little guy panicked and made my game crash. Alright, we're reloading. One second. Boo. Boo. I really don't know if the autosave had been saving or not, so... Yeah, I'm still here. I know you guys can hear me. It was just the game. So we have to, reload that. When was the last autosave? That was actually only a few minutes ago, so we might be alright. So, let's go ahead and load that up. We're only going to lose probably about 5 minutes of game time, so that's not too bad. Hey, thanks for the follow, XXNack. I appreciate that very much. Thank you so much, and thank you for the tips so far. I apologize for the game crashing, but we didn't lose much time at all. So let's go ahead and get back into this right here. Let's have our wings kill this guy again. Nice, 18 crit that time, not 21. And we're on the base defense, Gruul. We are. We actually are on the base defense, so welcome back, man. Welcome back. The game crashed there for a second. Maybe it crashed because you knew you were coming and it wanted you to be able to see everything it could. Things are going scarily right now. They're kind of scary. Let's see. I need Lange. You move back up here. Go ahead and wait for a second. We move Killens up. This is where we moved him last time. And we flamethrower. Now hopefully when he panics this time, it won't crash the game. If it does, we might change the way we attack. I don't know. But he's panicking. He's going down to that corner. Okay, didn't crash at that time. Now we're going to go back to Lange and see if he can get a grenade all the way in there. I hope he can. I don't know. It might be out of his range, to be honest. I should have grenaded first, probably. That sucks. Yeah, I should have grenaded then flamed. You're absolutely right. Unfortunately, I can't do that now with him. But Vindo Gravata, can you get a grenade over there? You can! Yeah, do that, sir! Alright, so we by luck of where my guy was, we saved ourselves there and killed that guy, which is beautiful. Exocon, you go ahead and stay in Overwatch right where you're at. Skell, the same thing. And then Han, you go ahead and actually could step right back up to this corner here now. And I'll put you in Overwatch right there. Lange, same deal, put you in Overwatch where you're at. Now, Silver Ice, there was a guy right out here. He just hit us. We know that. But I don't know where he went, so we're just going to have you come back out this way where you were before. And if he comes around the side, then you can shoot him then. But for now, I want you to be up here with everybody else. So, put you right there, going to Overwatch. I don't know if a panicked one would mind control. That'd be an interesting thought. There's that little booger of a robot. Let's see if we can kill him. He's only got 3 health. Come on, guys. Stop missing. That is 2 misses in a row. Can anybody hit him? It doesn't look like it. Wow, that's kind of lame. Okay, here comes the big old mech toy. This is the ones we were worried about the most. So there are 2 of those out there. This is one of them. He's actually got a shield on, which sucks. He's having to move a lot, though. Hopefully he doesn't get an attack. All right, Silver Ice got a nice, decent hit on him. It took the shield out anyways. Alright, does he get an attack this turn? He is. Damn, he's gonna hit Silver Ice, but he misses! Nice! Awesome, okay. Now, let's see here. He's still thinking, there's still alien activity going on. Alright, what's going on here? What are you doing out there, guys? Oh, mind control butthole is actually coming forward. Not good. He is our main concern at this point. Everyone is gonna focus on him until he's dead, but first I'm gonna get my sniper to hit him. See if he can go ahead and headshot that guy into oblivion if possible. 100% shot on him. Take it, please. We gotta get those mind controllers out. We had the two little sectoid mind controllers. We already killed those. So he's the only mind controller that we have left. If we could kill him off, we don't have to worry about that anymore. So let's go ahead and get our double tap shot. Nice. All right. One more shot from someone else should kill him. Skell, who do you have a shot on? Only this guy? So go ahead and take him out. Very good. Very nice. And then actually your second ability will just put you into Overwatch for anybody that rushes forward. Han, you actually have a shot. I'm going to have you take it on that booger right there. See if you can hit him. Oh, and he misses. Oh, no, he didn't miss. Nice. A 4 crit even. Very nice. All right, Han. Good job. I don't have any arc throwers on me right now, Killens. We were thrown into a base defense mission, and in this mission, we didn't get to choose to go to this mission. They attacked our main base, and it's just giving us random guys from our roster. Luckily, I have some of them, but it was with whatever they were equipped with at the time. So I didn't have any arc throwers on any of these particular ones. Like, this mech right here has only got his level 1 mech suit on. XCOM has nothing on him but a regular sniper rifle. I mean, so it's really nuts. So I don't have any arc throwers. Oh, you do know. Okay. Well, good. I'm very lacking in my skills and my equipment at the moment. All right, you go ahead and take a shot at that guy. Oh, that was a miss. Rule, your guy is not dead yet. He's not in this mission. He didn't get brought in, but you are not dead, no. And Killens is not dead either. And so, great. I didn't give you... Basically, what happened, Killens, is I had the last mission, I had... Flash Striker and Silver Rice in that mission as the mechs, and they had the level 2 mech suits on, so it brought you into this one with just what was left. So I didn't have you wearing it, it just happened, that's what happened to happen. Okay, anyways, oh boy. Silver Rice, he's pretty good on health right now. Just go ahead and blast this guy if you can, and maybe you'll get a second shot. Nice, alright, take the second shot on him as well. But you're still doing great, Killens. You just actually flamethrowered one of their commanders to death. It was very nice. It helped out a lot. Okay, so that is a miss, unfortunately. Let's go ahead and have him take a shot. Nice, 4 damage. I don't think we'll be able to kill him before it's his turn again, but we're going to try. Killens, you go ahead and just step right out to the side here. And we'll have you take a shot. The other thing that sucks is you don't have your railgun, Killens. You just have the Gatling gun. But... you can still do damage with it, so it's not a total loss. And our wings, let's go ahead and have you take the final shot, hopefully finishing him off. Oh, you missed on such a high percentage shot. You missed. I can't kinetic strike him right now. I already used the kinetic strike on another creature, another one of the big robots. So my kinetic strike ability has been used for this particular match. Otherwise, yeah, I definitely would. Alright, Arwing, see if you can redeem yourself and take him out, please. Thank you very much. Okay. But I have kinetic striked a mechtoid before, just not this one. I actually did that to one in another mission, and yeah, it's pretty sweet. Because it's kind of cool when they're just battling each other like that, and then just finally punches him and just boom. So, XCOM, go ahead and reload your gun, because you are empty as can be. I'm pretty sure you can run out of it. I've once tried going up to a second guy, and it said you used that once already this turn. I'll try it again sometime and see if it changes things, but I know the flamethrower for sure you can run out of. You can only use that once per round, although I do have an upgrade now. I think that allows me to use it twice, but either way, I'll look into it. Skelgaroth, you go ahead and just go into Overwatch. You're fine on ammo. Han, go ahead and reload.
Reloading weapons.
There is still one more mechtoid out there somewhere. I don't know where, but it's out there.
Reloaded.
Silver Ice, you definitely have to reload. Vino right there. Vino. Mr. Vino, you go ahead and go into Overwatch. Killens, you're okay for now. Just go into Overwatch. Maybe there is a cooldown or something. I don't know. But I just know that it wouldn't let me once. I mean, maybe I'm mistaking that for the flamethrower, because I do know that the flamethrower only had a 1 use at one point. It's very possible I've been mistaking that, but I don't think so, but maybe. We'll go ahead and reload Skell this time, and let's just go ahead and put everybody else into Overwatch. So Overwatch, Overwatch. Nice, nice. Overwatch on Silver Ice. Overwatch on Vino. And then Overwatch on Killens. Well, actually, Killens, you go ahead and reload.
Reload complete.
Oh, Kinect Strike does have cooldown. Maybe that was it then. Maybe it just wasn't off cooldown. That might have been why I thought I couldn't use it more than once in a match. All right, what do we got? We have... Oh, wait a minute. That's another one of those mind-controlling sectoids. So there's one more of those. I thought I killed all those. All right, nice shot. We got at least one hit on it. Depending on where it runs, we might be able to get a couple more. What is he doing? He's actually got his mind powers on somebody. Oh, no, he's going to try and mind-control somebody. Oh, he mind-controlled one of my little cannon fodder guys.
I'm losing control of the situation!
All right, we got to deal with him.
10-4.
Let's take him out. He is our first and foremost target. So our wings. Not our friend. Try and shoot him. See if you can hit him. Nope, that's a miss. That was a good shot. Good try, but Exocon can't see him. Killens can see him. He should have a decent percentage on him, actually. Oh, 49%, really? Wow. Let's see if anybody else can hit him at all. Skelgaroth actually has a shot on him. 85%, not bad. Go ahead and take it. Beautiful! No more mind control. Killens, you are... I think you might be a colonel now, actually. Maybe. I'm not sure. Someone got promoted to colonel this game. I just don't remember who it was. It might be you. We'll find out. Han, let's go ahead and put you in Overwatch. Silver Rice, Overwatch.
Overwatch.
That's right. I gotta remember to use Y. I got that nice new tip from XXNack and to use Y to go to Overwatch, and I keep forgetting to do it.
Roger.
100%, yeah. I could have kineticked him, but I wanted just to shoot him. I'm trying to keep my guys at least in a relatively same position. I don't want those guys getting too far out front there in case there's anything lurking down there ready to shoot me. So I'm trying to keep all my guys back where they're at right now. I want them to come to me. I don't really want to go out to them. The other, you know, it's kind of funny, but I'm destroying basically like half of my base right now. When I get out of this base defense mission, am I going to lose like half of my facilities and things? Because I've just blown them to smithereens. Alright, R-Wings, you go ahead and heal yourself at this point. Yeah, no, I get that when I see cutscenes, things have died, yeah. Go ahead and go into Overwatch. I just usually like to make sure by seeing the either missed or the damage, but yeah. Let's go ahead and put you back in Overwatch. Yes, XXNack, you definitely will be added into the game after this, man. No problem at all. I will give you a character for sure. That is definitely happening. As soon as we get out of this, we'll give you a character. I'm not sure what I have available right now. I know I have things available, and I'm just not sure which classes I have available at the moment. I think I definitely probably have a sniper or two. Maybe some support, but we'll see. We'll see what we've got for you.
Overwatch.
Put you into Overwatch. And put you into Overwatch. Actually, you know what? You go ahead and reload.
Reloading weapons.
The rest can go on Overwatch. And I don't think I did get Annette Durand. I'm not sure who that is, so most likely not. So we'll see. Hey, and welcome Ethan Holly to the stream. Thanks for stopping by, man. Welcome. Alright, let's see here. We got incoming from the top here. R-Wings, you go ahead and just go ahead. I'm just letting them come to us. They keep coming to us eventually, so there's no point in me charging out to them. There's at least one more mechtoid left, and then maybe a spider. There's only, I think, two or three guys left, to be honest, but we'll find out. Hey, Bokan, welcome back, man. How you doing? And I will get this, man. We've got this. We can do it. We're just going to keep putting people in Overwatch for right now. All right. I'm out. Come to me, Mr. Aliens. Oh, that one's moving. It moved to the left, so it might be trying to come in from the left side here. We'll go ahead through another round of Overwatches. If nothing shows up, though, after a couple rounds of this, maybe we will actually move out, because it'll get kind of boring just waiting here for them to come. They might actually be too scared to come to us now, so. Okay, if there's a sniper, a medic, or a gunner, maybe. Okay, alright, XX, we'll see what we got for you. Alright, Vino Cordova, go ahead and get set.
Scanning.
Well, it won't let me change between too quickly, because it's got to go through its little Overwatch animation, but yeah. Still nothing coming up. Alright, this will be our last round of Overwatches. Oh, there we go. I know what you're talking about now. Yeah, that's how we turbo Overwatch things. Perfect. Okay. Alright, now, no, that worked. The tab thing worked. And there's the other mechtoid. That's what I was waiting on. He showed up, and we blew him into tiny little mechtoid bits. He didn't stand a chance. That was beautiful. All right, well, since they are still going to come to us, we're just going to go ahead and keep on overwatching. So, let's see here. Let's see. Well, I don't think anybody needs to really reload at this point. We'll just go ahead and overwatch again a bunch. There we go. All right, let's see if they send anything else up. That was the last mechtoid. Like I said, there might be one more spider and maybe a couple sectoids. I don't think there's much more left. There's, like I said, two or three more guys at the most, I think. But let's make them come to us, because they seem to always want to, so there's no point in me moving. And still down the middle. It's possible the final one won't. Oh, there he is. It's a muton. Okay, I didn't think there was a muton left, but there was. Go ahead and get your shots off, guys. He's going down, so let's see, is he going to, well, he's still there. He's gonna have to pop his ugly head out at some point or another, so overwatch away. I think I did, XX, I think I fought a sectopod. I have a problem sometimes remembering exactly which characters are which. I'm trying to remember which one that is. Alright, where is that muton at? Come on up here, muton. I'm not coming to you, man. You gotta come to me. Well, normally I don't get to do defense play like this because, you know, normally you're on a mission where you have to go out and fight things, as you guys know. So it's kind of nice to actually get to do a defense like this. This is why I like the Exalt missions where you have to defend the capture point so they don't hack it. Those are some of my favorites because I get my guys lined up in there and then they all come to me. But I don't know if they're going to come to me anymore, though. This might be the last time they come to me, so we'll see. Still don't see that muton. That muton may be just waiting for us. Oh, no, here he comes. He got sick of waiting. And everybody's getting shots on him. He does not stand a chance. Oh, man. He went down like just a sack of potatoes. All right, now I'm going to probably do some reloading. So go ahead and reload, everybody. Actually, let's just go ahead and do tab reloads. Apparently our reloads too, so there we go, perfect. It's the 2 feet heavy robot. Oh yeah, I did actually, we did fight one of those. You hear that? Pretty sure we blew him up though. I don't think there's any more of those out there, so. All right, everybody's reloaded. Everybody can go into Overwatch again. Now, let's see. It's still straight ahead. I don't know what's left out there. And I don't know how long it's going to take him to get to me. Go ahead and overwatch again. Yeah, just a little bit of overkill, Ethan Holly. Just a little bit. That muton got just exploded. I mean, he did not stand a chance. He knew that was going to happen, too. That's why he stayed down there so long. But finally, it's like, fine, I'll run up the stairs. And, yep, exactly what he thought happened. Well, I don't know if the final guy is going to come to us, to be honest. We're going to go through one more round of Overwatch, and then I might send my mechs forward. Because I don't think they're going to send the final guy up here. But we'll see. It could happen.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
Nope. Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's move one of my mechs forward and just see if they see anything.
I'm on the move.
Let's see if Killens can see any guys up here. And he does. Who does he see? He sees a muton left. Okay. Only 52% shot on him. But I could take it, and I could actually have Silver Ice come up and help as well. Let's see. Silver Ice, why don't you come up as well? See if my mechs can finish this last muton off. I think he's the last guy, to be honest, but take your shot first. Boom! Alright, only one mech needed to shoot him. Hey, we did it, guys! Awesome! We lost one operative, but that was a cannon fodder base defender. That wasn't any of our main people. We killed all 37 of the aliens, and didn't take too much damage. Silver Ice took quite a bit throughout it, but we healed him up, so not too bad. Thanks for all the help, guys. That was intense. That was by far the hardest mission I've had to do so far, especially when they landed all the flyers. That scared the crap out of me. I can't believe Exocon survived that. He was miraculous in that he survived. So, That was fantastic. All right, let's keep moving on. We got to get a couple people some new characters here. All right, what do we got? We have a lot of base destruction at this point.
Hang in there, soldier.
Hopefully, I don't lose any of my actual abilities or anything like that because of all the base destruction, but we'll see.
Having to fight our own people.
Will he be okay, Doctor?
Yes, I believe he'll recover. And more importantly, he seems to be free from outside control.
Is there any indication of how this happened, Doctor?
I finished our initial scans. And so far, I found no physical abnormalities.
I got mind control.
We already know the aliens are capable of some kind of mind control.
Exactly, see?
Yes, but that doesn't explain the lack of a nearby controlling alien, or the sheer number of victims.
That's true.
If the aliens were capable of launching an attack of this scale previously, I believe they would have. Perhaps this was a one-time opportunity.
That might be true.
I don't know about that.
But we still need to find out how this was possible.
Hey, our grid's back up. Awesome. We're back in business, guys.